I love you. A little courtesy, please.
I had a bit of a run-in with the woman in the room next to me. I'm just wondering if you could tell me how long she's going to be staying for.
What do you like, baby? I have a proposition for you.
Is it good?
What I'm proposing would involve you owing me nothing.
Well, I wouldn't owe you anything
if you hang out with me.
You want to pay me?
Yeah.
Does drinking make you happy?
Does having sex for money make you happy? Cheers to that.
What I do with these other guys, it's nothing. It's hollow. I just want to feel it, you know?
Are you messing with me?
No.
Dude, did you hit that?
There's no room for jealousy in my line of work. I find it hard to believe that someone who runs away from their problems can help me with mine.
What are you doing here?
Where have you been?
Just trying to get myself together.
Mission accomplished. You look aces.
Can't wait for you to get a motorcycle so you can kill yourself.
David.
What are you doing in there? Get out.
I was just hiding, I swear.
Get up front. How old are you, kid? What's your name?
I'm gonna change it to James.
I'm sure I broke a handful of federal laws just picking you up. The last thing I need is an 11-year-old in his underwear. Put it on.
Selling sex for money is bad.
Older men like me.
I'm not gonna be any trouble.
You know what? For some reason, I find that hard to believe. We need your help.
Are you happy, James?
Are you happy?
Christ, no, but I'm an adult. We're a miserable group. James, you wouldn't happen to have any money, would you?
About 20 bucks? Why?
You are the worst prostitute I've ever seen.
Now that you're asleep, I can tell you how I really feel about you. I want to punch you in the face so badly that it's